Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile, I'm on auto track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter, I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself? I got a gun and have a man bun. Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, I got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say I'm called it in a scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, whoa, so before you die, let's see you can out petty who with your corny lines.
For over 25 years, this has been the epicenter of sports entertainment. We welcome you tonight to the longest running episode.
Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone.
I had a feeling we would start this way.
She definitely looks laser focused right here.
Let's see what she has to say.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Bad blood is a boiling.
She's definitely not looking at herself right now, Cole.
Going for the big one.
Have you ever seen a human
action ever got into the ring? And this one is over before it could begin.
If you ask me, the officials need to be a little more lenient with the rules when it comes to big matches like this.
Tonight, big matchup. Can't wait for this one. Gonna be an all-time classic. What is he doing?
He's out here for moral support.
He has no business being out here. Counter here.
Down they go.
He wants no part of the outside. Drop down.
On a tilt-a-whirl, slam down hard.
He might. Superman punch. Good night.
He's in control.
He's got the shoulders down.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
Not yet.
Look, spear! Spear!
Got every...
Looking for all the glory here.
No, he kicks out at two.
Tried for it early.
Turn this thing around.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of
left. Superman punch!
This pin ain't pretty. And he's going for the pin here. Wraps the arm. Referee in position.
Hey! He just put his foot on the bottom row.
And the official never saw it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Set him up. Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Oh, nasty impact. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
It'll destroy your face.
When this guy's on, ouch. Look out.
Superman punch! Good night!
Here's his moment, Michael.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
What's there?
That was vicious.
He's got him covered.
Yes! Takes it!
Sweat. This one is over.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Who will reign supreme?
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Connects with the championship.
Oh, man, that one landed square, too. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Oh.
What do you think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Title.
And let me tell you, that thing is heavy.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
Come on, ref.
Here. And there's his speed paying off.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, brutal.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Took him out at the knee! Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
In from the floor. He's going for it all.
Whoa!
Ooh, what impact.
Can he finish the job?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Gutbuster! A second time.
Big spine buster.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Uh-oh, here we go. You gotta believe this one's over.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be
spectacular. And this one's history. What a win. You better read the signs. Respect the law and order. You'll survive times. You'll be serving hard times. And
both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.